Well, Jbird has got a decision to make here for St. Paddy's Day. And sudden death today. He drew, again, the lowest playing card for like the eighth week in a row.
What did you get again? You got
I got an eight. You got a seven. Did Virginia get a nine?
I got a nine.
And what did you get?
Then he's got like a jack.
I got a jack. I almost got a straight there.
He got a face card.
I mean, how does this happen?
Here's the thing. It is drink it or wear it today. 60 seconds you have to drink a McDonald's Shamrock Shake. If you can't or don't, then you get three other Shamrock Shakes dumped over your head or down your pants.
Your choice. I'm torn right now because I feel like if I don't drink it, people are going to be like, oh, you're cheating the bit and you're losing your edge. But we just got into this whole vegan bit that we're doing, and that's going to ruin that.
Yeah.
And you made a promise to your sister that you would try being a vegan for a month.
Mm-hmm. I did promise.
And honestly, I think you're really kind of set up to fail because I think drinking a Shamrock Shake in 60 seconds is going to be a lot harder than you think. And I think it's kind of a double whammy. I think you would try to drink it, and it's actually set up for you to double fail. I apologize.
Truth with Kevin.
Okay. All right. Virginia, what do you want? Do you want head or pants?
I'll take a head, because if I do pants, then I'll have to look at his donger. That just feels wrong.
All right.
He's been through so much already.
I guess I'm the lucky guy. The hooga. All right, here we go. Count of three. It's a Shamrock Shake shower. Jbird lost in sudden death, so here we go.
You got two.
Oh, I get two down? Two on you?
Yeah.
All right.
Might as well. Don't want to waste them. Boy, these things are... I can't... I look.
Yeah. That is just a whipped cream. It's so good. You want to lick?
All right, here we go. And in three, two, and one.
It's alarmingly cold. Holy crap.
It's very cold.
Oh, my God.
That is very cold.
It's so cold. Oh, my. I just want it over with.
I know. I know, but you got to sit there all gentle. You can't get Shamrock Shake all over the place. You're on a Shamrock Shake zone.
Okay.
Shake free zone. Do we have a towel for him?
We forgot the towel, Kev.
Oh my God. Oh, actually, I do have a towel.
Really? Is that cold?
It's that cold.
How's your giblets?
Shamrock shrinkage.
This is how we do, it's the KBJ show. And if you didn't know, guess what? Now you know.